I've been patient with you, Aiden. We need those schematics by 10 a.m. tomorrow, or else we need...
Mark, it's your responsibility.
Come on, Aiden.
Aiden, this is your mother. Pick up the phone.
Aiden, pick up the phone, man.
What would you do if the world you knew was gone? All the comforts, the simple pleasures you took for granted. How would you protect yourself and the ones you love when the protectors can't even save themselves?
Army's pulling out. Come on. Last truck. Get in.
We've been on this journey with Clementine since 2012. We had no idea that Clem was going to mean so much to players.
When we first started working on Walking Dead, we knew it was a redemption story about the man named Lee. And Clementine was the lens that we see all of our actions.
We thought the wall would stop them. We hoped the cold would freeze them.
We thought the army would crush them.
But nothing worked.
We're all alone.
And they just keep coming.
You know how this is gonna end. Where you at?
My leg!
Oh, shit. Come on! Come on!